two bolts to take off, one here and one right here. And we took the caliper off. Now we need to get the bracket off, and there's a bolt here and one here. So we'll take that off and go to the next step. Alright, we're gonna grease up the bearings here. Just gonna put a little grease inside there. Get that rail ready and pop that in there. Then we'll just back it off just a bit. Put this on. And then bend it over. Bend it up. Oh, we're just going to slide these in the little slots here. And put the two bolts in. Yeah, we just tighten this up here. And this one here. Just open this up to relieve any pressure. We'll just let it sit there. And we will push these back in slowly. There we go. Then we will put that back in. And then just tighten up your two nuts right here. And tighten this back up. And push on your brake. Get that pressure back in there and release, and you're ready to go.